It's not a question. I understand that Ma'am was asked because I'm money from OCD. I thank you for this opportunity, Sir Dr. Domingo. It's just that I feel that I should have brought me with me my seniors to answer all questions. I just would like to enlighten some points regarding the NDRRM fund. The policy was recently revised early this year that now allows enhanced access of LGUs and NGAs to the NDRRM fund. It's now 15 to 30 days and lessened na po yung mga requirements. It was approved recently in the first quarter of the year. And regarding the National Disaster Response Plan for hydromet, earthquake, and human-induced hazards, it was already approved early this year. And for regarding NDRRM's OCD as a secretariat and its coordinative role, and specifically the monitoring evaluation of the NDRRM plan. Next week, starting next week, we will be conducting an evaluation of the NDRRM plan in Visayas, in Tacloban City, and succeeding for the Luzon, Mindanao clusters and NCR in September. So, maybe it's answered. And let me share you that for the institutionalization of NDRRM, of DRM in our country, let me just share with you what the JICA people, or whom I'm working with recently, they said that the Philippines is way ahead of other ASEAN countries.